Just watch. See, I was holding down the B button for the moon jump, and it easily freezes.